There must be something there.
Enemy in sector 2. More battle trolls into this area.
Come on, come on. Taking heavy fire.
Oh, do come along. We haven't got all day.
Incoming! Show yourself!
Back.
Attack!
Oh!
keep out of sight.
Target in view!
Something's there. Keep out of
fire at will.
Advance!
Enemy in sight.
Get them!
Report of enemy activity in the vicinity of the missile storage bay.
Only four of them, you incompetent fools.
If Hacker and I lock down the missiles, you two can activate the launch sequence. The safety mechanism will then shut down the whole system.
It's this way.
I've got you covered!
Watch out! Suppressive fire! They got me pinned down! Kill him!
There's the first control. Yo, Luger, we activated the first missile. Now we're moving on to the next.
It worked. Safety systems have taken all silos offline.
Hold your ground. Don't let them through.
Suppressive fire!
He's the general of the Third Army. That's all.
That's all. I once trusted you with my army, my security. I once trusted you with my life.
You were chief of staff for this bastard?
Yes.
Together, we crushed the enemies of our people. We were invincible. The elite. He could have been a general himself a long time ago. Oh, but he changed, developed a bleeding heart, became a revolutionary.
Yes, it's you who've changed, Lenti. You who sold your soul to Vasari for a taste of power.
My family will attend a hero's funeral for me, Hacker. Your mother pretends you're dead already. The rest of your family never even mentioned your name. Only your brother speaks of your heroism. At least he did, until I had him shot.
It's 30 minutes by air to the uplink. Let's go.
So, General, what does it matter what Vasari thinks of you now? Have the whole platform sealed down and double the guard. I'm expecting company.
Landing at the top of the mountain was too easy, huh?
This is the closest we could get. Adams knows we're on our way.
Jan, when this is over...
It's not gonna be over. Not for a long time. If ever.
What's up with them?
Oh, you haven't worked it out.
No. What are you telling me?
Right, well, a special forces captain falls in love. He promises her the world, but she has other plans. 9 months later, they meet again, except now the brave captain's sweetheart is a cold, assassin. Trained to kill. Trained to think. Not feel. Act. Not reflect. Oh, she's almost perfect. Although I suspect Captain Templar feels otherwise.
You know what? I think you're full of shit.
Let's get moving. Hold fire.
Western Patrol reporting in. All clear here. No sign of the dropship.
Eastern Patrol, nothing to report.
Damn, looks like they got this way covered too.
Your back. We'll have to get those roadblocks open. Keep out of sight.
Strip, move up!
Enemy!
Fire. It's them.
Hellgast.
Yeah! Grenade!
shooting.
Oh, do come along. We haven't got all day.
Stand clear!
Hellgast! Let's take them out!
Stand clear!
Hellgast, let's take them out.
What was that?
Identify yourself. Attack! Watch out!
Oh, shit! Bring it on!
Enemy in sight.
Killing it!
Nice shot.
We have to get them out of the AA gun!
Grenade!
Target in view!
Controls to open those roadblocks. We can use the comms in this old weather station to send a signal to open the back door of the OTS.
You can bet your ass that weather station's crawling with hell.
To send a signal to the OTS central computer, we need to reboot the server. Then we must refocus the communications dish to send the signal.
There's bound to be more of those elites upstairs, too. So stay sharp.
Show your enemy in sight.
Keep out of sight. Behind you.
Enemy in sight. Kill them!
The weather station comms server is in this room. Just hit the reboot switch.
We're taking losses!
Move it! Contact!